Hey, Gordon Ramsay, I had the misfortune of eating inside your pub and grill at Caesar's Palace. Look how dirty that knife is. Oh, it gets better. So I got the 3-course tasting menu and I started off with this Caesar salad. Gordon, if I wanted wet lettuce, I would just watch Bobby Flay. 2nd course, I got this beef Wellington, or as you call it, a beef welly. It tasted like Emeril's armpit. And finally, this sticky toffee pudding. It was actually really good.